France, and we went to a small town kind of in the middle of it. We had been looking, we weren't really interested in the museums and the Notre Dame and the fancy cathedrals. We found some really holy churches, really nice, very deep. And we'd go there and we'd find a place and we'd go and meditate there. And we were in, what's the name of that town? Anyway, it's a small town in Dinant, France. And there was a big fancy cathedral there, and I didn't feel anything. And we went into the side chapel, and I'm a wood guy, as a lot of you know. And the floor, way up the ceiling, this gorgeous carved wood. It looked like rosewood, but it could have been teak. Anyway, it was just gorgeous, and the vibe in there was very good, really sweet. And I had been walking through these towns and looking at all the shops and eating all the chocolate croissants and that. A lot of us here with Kirtan, we didn't start off being yogis. We probably started off being Episcopalians or, you know, Catholic or something. And France, as you know, is very Catholic. So we're in this beautiful side chapel, and Susan was over there, and I'm over here, and we're meditating, and I'm cooking this song, which we're going to play for you, which it's very Catholic-oriented. And really into it, and really deep. And then this elderly woman sat down somewhere behind me, and she started doing the rosary in French, of course. And the sincerity coming out of her voice, it blew me away. In France, the folks there are so reverent. When they go to Mass, you know, here you go to Mass and then you go get your coffee and you do all this and a lot of chit chat, but there, the people, they stay there. And sometimes they go to the front of the chapel and they hold their rosaries just so close to their breast and they pray so deeply. It's very nice. Thank you. So, this next song is, you'll kind of recognize the melody. Are we loud enough? Is our balance okay? Do I look good?